Oh yeah, Pony? You really think you have what it takes? Remember, you couldn't cut it as a TSP member either!
Shut up, Willow. It's about time someone puts you in your place. And what better way to do that than in front of everyone?
You're gonna wish you never showed up, Pony!
Mic check. Here we go. Willow Wolf, your time is up. Just like everybody standing here, I've had enough. And I'm man enough, I'm here to turn it up. And not a single person cares that you've had it rough. Do you wanna know the reason that I left the group? It's cause I couldn't stand the sight of being next to you. Oh yes, it's true, here's what you got to do. Accidentally get infected back adapted to. And isn't that what happened to your brother too? Or was it your fault? Cause I always knew.
Excuse me, Pony, let me stop you there. When you open your mouth, people just don't care. There's a reason that everybody knows my name. I don't need this gun to be the face of the game. Just like your running sword, we're all bored of you. And come to think of it, I never liked your attitude. It's just a bad excuse that you can't refuse. All of us would rather hang out with infected moves. You couldn't feel my shoes, you haven't read the news. I can't believe you took this record, you're about to lose. Did I mention that your friend says he never liked you? She probably scratched herself to get away from you. So Pony, let me make this really easy. Go ahead, walk away, disappear like Houdini.
Okay Willow, I'm gonna give you one chance to walk away right now, so I don't have to embarrass you in front of everyone.
Don't make me laugh, Pony. I wouldn't miss this for the world. Go ahead and give me your best shot. You got nothing.
Alright, Willow. You asked for it. Here we go. My name is Pony, and Willow don't even know me. Cause I'm the one and the only, you think you're better than show me. Because I think you're a phony, the dumbest one in the story. And if I had to keep on going, this would probably be boring. The greatest thing you ever did was never go in the gym. Cause I can never figure out what I will kill you with. So I decided that it's time I better make a switch. Before you stab my back, I'm gonna join with Stitch.
If I stab you in the back, I would've done it already. Everybody listen, now my name is Willow, not Freddy. I'm a wolf with a plan and a gun in my hand. So let me take out this trash like a garbage man. Unless you wanna fly away like you're Peter Pan, you're just a lookout man for the slander man. You wanna roast me, you better have a backup plan. Spoiler alert,
how's doggy, man? Smash that like and subscribe button if you enjoyed this rap battle. Who do you think won? And who do you want to see in the next Roblox Piggy Rap Battle?